Hello everyone, welcome back to Big Bull Traders. Today date is 25th October and time is 9:07. So today we are going to trade with bank option in monthly contract. So previous day closing price is 40,415. So we have to take at the money that is 40,400 call option and 40,400 put option at same strike price. So we are selecting both call option and put option here, then giving add selected, then backfill. So once we give backfill, we will get the chart in AMI broker. So in symbols, first we have to select the call option, then we have to copy the symbol. So first we have to feed in a future chart. In parameters, strike one should be call option and strike two should be put option. Instead of C, we have to give P here. So now we have to feed in a robo. So in portfolio settings, we have to give add portfolio. So we will get the option below. So we have to paste here. So strike price is 40,400. Number of lots is 40. Lot size is 25. Trade method is buy only. Mode is normal active. Auto mode is allies blue. The limit is 100. So now we have to set for put option. Same like call option. So to start this algo trade, need minimum capital of 10,000 if you are trading with one lot. If you are trading with 10 lots, you need 1 lakh capital. So based on the premium, it will change. So mostly we will be using a weekly option. So premium will be below 400. Okay, so now we have to set profit to 20,000 since we are trading with 40 lots. So for one lot, we have to give profit is 500. So now the market is started. Future price is 40,661. So this robo is working based on scalping and straddle. If you are trading with options, it will do both scalping and straddle. If you get the buy signal in future, then a put option will go for buy. Sorry, call option will go for buy. If you get the sell signal in future, then put option will go for buy. So it will do only option buying. It won't do any selling. And most of the time, you can finish out here before 30 minutes. Let's see. Let's check how long it takes today. So it is a sell entry in future. So call up, put option will buy. So as of now, we have 4,000 loss. So just watch the video without skipping it, then we'll know how it's working. Let's see the end of the session. So it has reached our target now. Okay, so in call option did not take any entry today, and in put option we have 20,900 profit. So you can see here. Okay, let's see the order book now. So first we bought a put option at 2 to 8.25 at 9.17 with 40 lots, then a squared off at 249.15 at 9.18. So within 1 minute we'll complete trade today. So today our overall profit is 20,900. So if you have any inquiry about this robo, you can WhatsApp number shown on the screen. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel to get the real updates. Thank you.